Thank you, Harold. You're right. I really should have this fire extinguisher refilled immediately. It's not safe otherwise. Thank you. Now, run along to your class.
Hey! That stupid dork was supposed to suspend me!
Harold, did you just call me a stupid dork?
No! I mean, yes! Yes, I did call you a stupid dork!
That's a violation of the school constitution, Article 34, Section C, Paragraph 2. You're suspended.
Yes! Oh, gee.